COVID-19. New inhalable antibody shows promise in preclinical stage. Another therapy is found promising in preclinical testing. The therapy may reduce the levels of SARS-CoV-2 in subjects. Researchers proposed the therapy as a self-administered medication. However, no approval yet is obtained for that purpose. Presently, the experimental therapy is in preclinical stages. According to the manufacturer Arides Pharmaceuticals, the interim findings show positive efficacy against COVID-19. The inhalable therapy is based on convalescent COVID-19 patients. The neutralizing monoclonal antibodies fight the coronavirus at lower doses compared to the injectable variant. Hassan Jaffri, Chief Medical Officer of Arides, said, "As we expected, combining a highly potent monoclonal antibody with direct delivery to the lungs, which is the main target of the COVID-19 virus, achieved impressive efficacy in these animal models." In the paper published in BioRxiv, golden Syrian hamsters were exposed to the coronavirus before being treated with the drug. One inhalation of the experimental drug reduced the levels of SARS-CoV-2. The viral load reduction was apparent at all dose levels. The lowest lung deposited dose was 0.03 mg per kilogram. The company called the experimental drug AR711 and designed it to last in the blood for up to 6 to 12 months. Researchers revealed that the drug works by targeting the conserved receptor binding domain, or RBD. This is a region found in the original SARS-CoV-2 and its emerging strains, including the G614. The human immunoglobulin 1 in the drug binds to the domain. Its estimated affinity for the spike protein is at least 10 times, compared to some monoclonal antibody candidates. Jaffri detailed the human equivalent of the findings. The therapeutic dose observed corresponded to 2 to 6 milligrams of efficacious inhaled dose for people. That showed a favorable efficacy than other late-stage inhalable monoclonal antibodies, wherein up to 8,000 milligrams are being tested to achieve clinical benefits. Jaffri added that the drug's proposal of self-medicating is for COVID-19 patients bound at home. Most patients can only quarantine and do not receive treatment for their symptoms. But if a drug is approved for self-administration, homebound patients may have a way to stop their health from deteriorating. The same thing may help protect others in the household from contracting the disease. At the moment, the inhalable monoclonal antibody is viable for the intravenous and inhalation route of administration. The inhalable version supports a nebulizer. The asthma inhaler-like version is not yet confirmed by the company.